Welcome to Barney's Park.
What better place to spend time together than in the park?
Come rain or shine.
We'll have fun if the sky is gray when we play on a rainy day.
Whatever the weather.
It's a fun, fun, sunny day.
Oh boy.
It's the perfect place to play.
Play ball.
Right.
Well, you can throw them. You can catch them, pass them, bat them, get your dog to fetch them when you have a ball. You have the world's greatest toy of ball.
Or have a parade.
A big parade of costumes is coming your way. It's so much fun, it kind of makes me want to say. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, costumes can be fun no matter where or when.
Sing about the animals.
Quack, 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 the duckies do.
They quack when they talk, they wiggle when they walk. They quack when they're swimming too.
Ducks aren't the only ones getting wet. And what's a day at the park without family and friends?
I like my friends, we play each day. I listen to the things my teachers say. But the people I love especially are me and my family.
There's lots to sing about on Barney Songs from the Park, on home video from your friends at Hit Entertainment.
To see who can get their balloons up first.
Sure. On your mark.
Get set.
Go!
Barney!
Well, hello there, Miss Cowgirl and Mr. Viking. Well, gee, I wonder where my other friends are today.
Barney, where are your friends? It's me, Curtis.
It is?
And I'm Hannah. See?
Oh, so you are. Well then, why are you all dressed up? And why do you need so many orange and black balloons?
Don't you know what day it is?
Don't you know what night it's going to be?
Well, let's see. 30 days has September, April, June, and November. All the rest are 31.
It's Halloween!
Oh, I knew that. Halloween comes on October 31st, the very last day of the month. And it's the perfect day for us to use our imaginations to have lots of fun. I feel that chill in the air. Balloons are falling everywhere. Fall is the time of year that brings
apples and pumpkins and Halloween.
Let's make this the happiest Halloween. Treats and games and make-believe. We'll have some fun as the moon shines bright. It's Halloween night tonight.
Play some games, have lots of fun. A special day and it's just begun. Pick out a pumpkin with my friends. The Halloween fun just never ends.
Let's make this the happiest Halloween. Treats and games and make-believe. We'll have some fun as the moon shines bright. It's Halloween night tonight.
Dress up and pretend to be a cowboy, a doctor, or a bumblebee. I'm a beautiful princess, as you can see.
Ooh, I'm honored to meet you, Your Majesty.
Let's make this the happiest Halloween.
That's right.
Treats and games and make-believe. We'll have some fun as the moon shines bright. It's Halloween night tonight. We're gonna have some fun as the moon shines bright. It's Halloween night tonight.
Oh boy, this is gonna be great.
It sure is. There's even going to be a big Halloween party in the school gym tonight. Some kids are going to the party, and others are going out trick-or-treating instead. That's when you go to homes in your neighborhood to get treats.
Oh, I know. And have you chosen what you're going to do yet?
We're all going to the party, and we'll be wearing our real Halloween costumes then.
Oh, I can hardly wait to see them.
Speaking of costumes, look.
Hello.
Steven?
Sorry, my name's Weasel. Willie the Weasel. At least that's my name on Halloween.
Oh.
I was just downstairs talking to Miss Kepler.
Oh, I remember Miss Kepler. She's your nice science teacher.
And she's also in charge of getting the party ready for tonight.
Oh.
That's right, and she'd like all of us to help with the party.
She would? Terrific.
What does she want us to do?
She'd like us to get all of the things on this list.
Can we see the list, Mr. Weasel?
Sure you can. All you have to do is... catch me!
No problem.
Follow that weasel!
All around the cobbler's bench, the monkeys chased the weasel. The monkey thought was all in fun. But there's the weasel. A penny for a spool of lead, a penny for a needle. That's the way the money goes. Pop goes the weasel.
Now where did that weasel go?
The painter needs a ladder and brush. The artist needs an easel. The dancers need a fiddler too. Pop goes the weasel. I've got time to wait inside, or to tell the reason why.
Kiss me quick, I'm off, goodbye. Pop goes the weasel.
Pop goes the weasel.
Now, let's see what's on Miss Kepler's list. Thank you. A ladybug?
She wants us to get a ladybug?
No, there's a ladybug on the list. Go on now, shoot. Fly away home. Now, where was I? Oh, yes. Miss Kepler wants us to get pumpkins, dried corn, and apples.
Those are all things that come from a farm in the fall. Miss Kepler says this will be like two parties in one, for Halloween and fall.
Good idea.
I'm not sure where we're going to get all these things.
Oh, I think I know where to go, and it's just a short walk from here.
Oh, let's go.
Okay. No, you wouldn't. And here we are!
Look at all this! It's everything we need! But I don't think there's anyone here.
May I help you, little girl?
Yes, sir. I guess so. Can you really talk?
Talk? Of course I can talk. Why, I've been talking ever since I was just a little boy.
Farmer Dooley!
Barney, how are you?
Fine, how are you? Everyone, I'd like you to meet my good friend, Farmer Dooley.
Hello, Mr. Dooley.
I'm pleased to meet you, and pleased to have you visit my produce stand.
It's a place where you can buy fruits and vegetables.
That's right, Barney. And I only open my produce stand when all these things are fully grown and ready to sell at my very favorite time of the whole year, autumn.
Autumn? I thought it was fall.
Well, those are two different ways of saying the same thing. And whether you call it fall or autumn, it's a season we all enjoy, right?
Right!
I like to roll in the leaves, feel the cool breeze, stuff a scarecrow top to bottom.
And you can call it fall, if that's what you please, but I say I like autumn.
Oh, scoodle-up-a-doodle-up-a-deedle-up-a-dee, our jackets, we're glad we brought them. You can call it fall if that's what you please, but I say I like autumn.
I like to roll in the leaves, feel the cool breeze, stuff a scarecrow top to bottom.
And you can call it fall if that's what you please, but I say I like autumn.
Oh, scoodle-up-a-doodle-up-a-deedle-up-a-dee, our jackets, we're glad we brought them. And you can call it fall if that's what you please, but I say I like autumn. Oh, scoodle-up-a-doodle-up-a-deedle-up-a-dee, our jackets, we're glad we brought them.
And you can call it fall if that's what you please, but I say I like autumn.
Yes, I say I like autumn.
Keeping up with you kids is almost as hard as working on my farm.
Is that where you grew all of these wonderful things?
Yep, the corn, pumpkins, and squash are all from my farm, and the apples are from my orchard.
Your orchard? What's an orchard?
It's where I have rows and rows of apple trees growing apples like these.
Thank you.
You're entirely welcome.
Just look at all these different kinds of apples. They're beautiful.
There sure are a lot of them. Yeah, I don't think anybody could eat that many apples.
You don't? Well, I could eat this many all by myself, and so could you, or you, or you.
I could?
But how?
Well, let me tell you. Apples are the perfect treat. They're fun to carry, fun to eat. Ways to serve them? There's no limit. Let me tell you. Got a minute? Apples, red or green or golden? Sort of like the one you're holding. Apple cobbler, apple fritters, apples carved to look like critters.
Apple cider, good for sipping. Red delicious, wine sap pippin'. Apples served up by the slice. Cinnamon apples full of spice.
Apple crisp and my oh my, apple tarts and apple pie. Apple butter, apple jelly, apple strudel in your belly.
Candied apples, caramel too. Apples baked and glazed and stewed. Sweet brown Betty saying howdy. Apple salad and Van Dowdy.
Apple sauce right out of jars. Apple dumplings, apple bars. Oh, I'm tired, it's time to rest. But here's the way I like them best.
Yay!
Yep, I've got everything on Miss Kepler's list, all right. Plenty of apples and things made from apples. Colorful ears of dried corn.
Oh, and of course a Halloween party wouldn't be quite right without pumpkins.
We're gonna make some jack-o'-lanterns.
You are? Well, you'll be wanting the very best pumpkins for that. Why don't you take your wagon over to my pumpkin patch and fill it with all the pumpkins you want?
We're getting so many good things here, it's probably gonna cost a lot.
Now don't you worry about that. I'm happy to give all these things to your school for free.
Thanks, Mr. Dooley. Hey, would you like to come to the party?
A chance to kick up my heels and have some fun? I'll be there!
Oh boy! Thank you, Farmer Dooley.
You are welcome. Now, I'll go ahead and gather the rest of the things on your list.
Okay.
Wow, look at all these pumpkins.
For plump party pumpkins, we couldn't pick a more perfect bunch.
Could you say that again?
Oh, I don't think so.
There are big pumpkins, mm-hmm. and there are little pumpkins.
There are fat pumpkins, mm-hmm. and there are skinny pumpkins. Mm-hmm. There are pumpkins that are very light,
and pumpkins that are very heavy.
Oh, and all of them will look just great at our Halloween party. Oh, what a super duper pumpkin patch.
Pumpkins, pumpkins, we like pumpkins. Pumpkins, pumpkins, we like pumpkins. Pumpkins, pumpkins, Halloween pumpkins from the pumpkin patch.
Oh, there are so many pumpkins. How are we going to choose?
Everywhere we look around, we see pumpkins on the ground. Tall and short and orange and brown in the pumpkin patch. Pumpkins, pumpkins, we like pumpkins. Pumpkins, pumpkins, we like pumpkins. Pumpkins, pumpkins, Halloween pumpkins from the pumpkin patch.
Oh, they certainly do come in all sizes, don't they? Oh. Jack-o'-lanterns!
Pumpkins, pumpkins, we like pumpkins. Pumpkins, pumpkins, we like pumpkins. Pumpkins, pumpkins, Halloween pumpkins from the pumpkin patch. From the pumpkin patch!
Well, well, well! You picked up pile of pumpkins!
We sure did!
Oh, as a matter of fact, I think there are too many pumpkins to take back on the wagon.
Don't you worry about that. You just take this wagon full of pumpkins back to your school, and I'll put the others in my truck and bring them along with the rest of your stuff.
Great! Oh, thanks for everything, Farmer Dooley.
You're welcome. I'll see you later at the big Halloween party.
Okay! Okay.
See you later.
Like Halloween.
Oh, it sure does.
But who put up all of these decorations?
Ahoy, me hearties.
Well, I think it was that pirate over there.
Pirate?
Mr. Boyd.
Oh, Mr. Boyd.
At your service.
We thought you were a pirate.
Well, good. That's just how I wanted to look in my Halloween costume.
Did you put up all of these decorations, Mr. Boyd?
Most of them. I still have some more decorating to do in the gym.
Hey, could you use some more pumpkins?
Well, I sure could. Say, would you mind putting a few around for me?
We'd be happy to.
Well, thanks. Well, I'd better get back to work. Right, Polly?
Right, Captain Boy.
I'll see you later.
See you soon.
Bye, Mr. Boy.
Why don't we put some pumpkins over on the playset?
Oh, okay.
I just wish we could make them look more special.
Well, that won't be hard. All you need is a little paint, a lot of imagination, and some great big smiles.
It isn't any trouble just to smile. It isn't any trouble just to smile.
So smile when you're in trouble. It will vanish like a bubble if you only take the time to smile.
It isn't any trouble just to gee a giggling. It isn't any trouble just to gee a giggling.
So giggle when you're in trouble. It will vanish like a bubble if you only take the time to giggle. Oh, I wonder if we're tickling our pumpkins.
It isn't any trouble just to ha 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 laugh. So laugh when you're in trouble. It will vanish like a bubble if you only take the time to laugh. It isn't any trouble just to ha 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 laugh.
isn't any trouble, just you S-M-I-L-E. It isn't any trouble, just you S-M-I-L-E.
So smile when you're in trouble, it will vanish like a bubble if you only take the time to smile.
If you only take the time to smile.
Nice faces. Yours had dimples.
Wonderful. Those pumpkins are just wonderful. Hello, children. Barney.
Hey.
I want to thank you all for going over to see that nice Farmer Dooley. He just brought over a whole truckload of good things for our Halloween party.
Oh, you're very welcome. I just wish there was more we could do to help.
Oh, there is. Lots more.
Oh, there is?
We need more decorations for the gym. You think you can make some?
Absolutely.
Oh, that's my Halloween team. You'll find everything you need in the classroom.
Okay.
Halloween team. I like the sound of that.
Yeah,
me too. So, Halloween team, attention. To the classroom. Forward, march. One, two, three, four. I like the way the classroom has been decorated. Look at all the fun things.
Why don't we make some more of these little ghost pictures?
Oh, gee, where have I seen that shape before?
It's a footprint. See? We just painted on a little face.
Oh, I like it. But how do you make the footprints?
That's the fun part. See? We stick our feet in this paint, then walk on the paper.
Are you sure Miss Kepler said this was okay?
Yes, we're sure.
And let's do it!
Icky, squishy, gooey, ooey. Icky, squishy, gooey, ew. Icky, squishy, gooey, ooey. Look what we can do.
I say so myself.
It's so big, the little ghost might think it's scary.
Yeah.
Besides, Halloween is just for fun. Nothing scary ever really happens.
Curtis, if nothing scary ever happens on Halloween, then why did a giant spider just come in the door behind you?
Giant spider? What giant spider?
Whoa!
Surprise! Happy Halloween!
Hi, BJ!
That's me! A cool spider, huh?
Yeah, real cool.
It's one of the decorations for the Halloween party. Mr. Boyd asked me to take it to the gym, but I thought I'd show it to my friends first. Hey, maybe I should take this spider with me tonight when I go trick-or-treating.
Yeah.
No, I guess not. It's really too big.
Well, then maybe you could take some of these little spiders.
Whoa!
BJ, those are just paper spiders we're making for the party.
Oh, they are?
Uh-huh. And they're just itsy-bitsy spiders.
Oh, well, why didn't you say so? That's my favorite kind.
Itsy-bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and
wash the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy-bitsy spider went out this mat again. Itsy-bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy-bitsy spider went up the spout again.
Oh, these paper spiders are so cute. How did you make them?
They're easy. I'll show you.
Okay.
First, I take a piece of paper and fold it like this. Now I put my hand down like this and trace around it with a crayon.
You bet that tickles.
After that, I cut around the edges.
You're being so careful.
Last finger.
There.
So I cut off the thumbs. Open it up.
She has 8 legs just like a real spider.
And it's a happy spider.
Oh.
Then I add some eyes for it.
There's one eye.
Another one.
Okay. There's two. What's next?
And a nice big mouth.
Oh. A little spider smile.
See?
Oh, he's a happy spider, isn't he?
Yep.
Itsy-bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy-bitsy spider went up the spout again.
Well, I took the spider to the gym. What are you guys doing?
We're about to decorate goodie bags for the party.
Oh, man. I need something way bigger than that. I guess I'll have to make something myself.
Well, how are you going to decorate those goodie bags?
We're going to make them into little Halloween owls, like this.
Oh, it's cute.
First, we glue on 2 yellow circles to use for the eyes.
Nice bright eyes. Oh, she looks sleepy.
Then we glue on 2 brown triangles to use for the ears.
I see. Oh, they go right on top. There you go.
This is going to be the beak, and it goes right here.
Triangle.
Now I add wings. A little glue.
Time for feathers.
Signs.
And you're ready for a happy Owl-oween.
You can fill the bags of treats. Mm-hmm. And when they're empty, they make fun pockets.
What cute little owls, just like the ones in the poem. 5 little owls all lived outdoors. 1 flew away, and then there were 4. 4 little owls all sat in a tree. 1 flew away, and then there were 3. 3 little owls said, hoo, hoo, hoo. 1 flew away, and then there were 2. 2 little owls were having some fun. 1 flew away, and then there was 1. 1 little owl said there's work to be done. She flew away, and then there was none. Aww. 5 little owls had all taken flight, but they all came home on Halloween night.
Hey, maybe we could do a puppet show at the party tonight.
Oh, good idea.
Well, you guys can have fun with those little goodie bags at the party. But when I go trick-or-treating, I'm taking a big bag, see?
Oh. Why?
Awesome, huh?
Oh.
It sure is.
But, BJ, how are you going to carry such a big bag?
Huh? Mm-hmm. Oh, well, I'll just... I can kind of lift it over here.
Or if you...
Maybe I can drag this.
Oh, that's okay, BJ. After the party tonight, we can use your big bag to help clean up.
Besides, this big bag probably wouldn't have looked very good with my Halloween costume. I'm gonna look so cool.
May we see your costume?
Sure. It's up in the treehouse. Come on, I'll show ya.
Okay. Can't wait to see.
Whoa,
what was that? I think it was one of those.
Whatever's in there, it sure is making a mess.
Well, we better take a look. Follow me.
Careful.
It's getting dangerous.
Hi
there, baby. Oh,
hi, everybody. Hi, Barney. Happy Halloween.
Same to you.
Sissy, what are you doing?
Well, I'm looking for a costume so I can go trick-or-treating.
What? Now, wait a minute, Sissy. You're too little to go.
Alone. You'll have to stay with BJ the whole time.
Oh, I will, I will.
And you'll need to obey all the Halloween safety rules.
Oh, I will, Barney, I will.
Okay, you can come with me.
Yay!
But your costume needs to be really good, because I'm going to be looking cool.
What can I be? What can I be?
On Halloween, you can dress up like anyone or anything you want. A princess or a puppy. A cowgirl or a kangaroo. It's just for fun, and it just takes some imagination. So, what would you like to be?
When I go out on Halloween, what I want to be, is a princess or a ballerina.
Each house I see, what fun it will be. We'll play trick or treat, just you and me.
I'll do what I do so carefully when I go out on Halloween. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun.
What I want to be. What I want to be when I go out on Halloween. What I want to be,
is a farmer or a firefighter.
Each house I see, what fun it will be. We'll play trick or treat, just you and me. I'll do what I do so carefully when I go out on Halloween. We'll do what we do so carefully.
Hi there. Hello. Oh, everyone looks so good. Hi.
Bye, Mom. Thanks for the ride.
Oh, who have we here?
I'm the king of the playground.
Oh, it's an honor to meet you, Your Highness.
And I'm Annie, my favorite doll.
You look just like her.
I'm Captain Curtis. I will be your pilot this evening.
Well, I'm sure we'll all enjoy the flight.
And I'm a ballerina.
So you are.
Yo, ho, ho, and happy Halloween.
Hi, Mr. Boy.
Boy, you all look just great. But where are BJ and Baby Bop? I'm supposed to take them out trick-or-treating.
Well, I think they should be coming down from the treehouse.
Right about now!
Hey, BJ!
It's me, Captain Pickles!
He's a dilly of a hero!
My superpower is super sour. And best of all, I'm crunchy.
Yay!
Okay, let's go get those treats.
Where is Baby Bob?
Oh, yeah. Come on down, Sissy.
I'm coming.
Hey, Baby Bob.
And you look just wonderful.
Oh, thank you, Barney.
So, BJ and Baby Bop will go trick-or-treating with Mr. Boyd, and the rest of us can go inside to the party. Is everybody ready?
Yeah!
Then here we go. See you later, BJ. Be sure to hold hands, Baby Bop.
I will.
Okay, bye-bye. It's great! Oh, boy.
Let's make this the happiest Halloween. Treats and games and make-believe. We'll have some fun as the moon shines bright. It's Halloween night tonight. Play some games, have lots of fun. A special day and it's just begun. Pick out a pumpkin with my friends. The Halloween fun just never ends.
Yeah.
Let's make this the happiest Halloween. Treats and games and make-believe. We'll have some fun as the moon shines bright. It's Halloween night tonight. We're gonna have some fun as the moon shines bright. It's Halloween night tonight.
Going to be the best party ever. Too bad BJ and Baby Bop aren't here.
Oh, I'm sure they're having lots of fun trick or treating. Oh, I wonder what kind of surprises they got.
I'll wait here while you two go up to the house. Now, have fun.
Okay, we will. Ready for your first trick or treat, Sissy?
Oh, I think so. Oh, let me remember the safety rules.
Okay.
We're with a grown-up.
Yeah.
We walked on the sidewalk. Uh-huh. We have our flashlight.
Right.
And hey, wait a minute. We don't have flashlights.
I guess we forgot them.
Then we gotta go get them.
Oh, but Sissy, what about the treats?
First, flashlights. Then treats.
Okay.
All right. And hey, wait, you gotta hold my hand.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh my! Now you really look like a tiger. Oh, fierce.
Barney.
Whoa, Miss Kepler, you look like you're out of this world.
Oh, this is just something I dreamed of. Now then, boys and girls, it's time for the costume parade, so everyone line up.
Oh, boy.
A big parade of costumes is coming your way. It's so much fun, it kind of makes me want to say. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, costumes can be fun no matter where or when.
You can wear a cowboy hat, swing a rope in the air.
Pretend to be our planet with stars in your hair.
You can be a ballerina, that's always fun.
The big parade of costumes is for everyone. A big parade of costumes is coming your way. It's so much fun, it kind of makes me want to say. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, costumes can be fun no matter where or when.
You can be your favorite rattle and play the whole day through.
Or you can be a pilot flying in the sky so blue.
Or you can be a scarecrow dancing in a field.
Or be a mighty king with a royal shield.
Parade of costumes is coming your way. It's so much fun, it kind of makes me want to say. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, costumes can be fun no matter where or when.
Oh, yay! Oh, terrific! Oh, boy. Oh, seeing all of these wonderful costumes is a real treat.
And speaking of treats, I bet BJ and Baby Bop have collected lots of treats by now.
Oh, you're right.
Okay, we got the flashlights. Now can we do some trick-or-treating?
Well, let me see. We're with the grown-ups. Huh? We walked on the sidewalk. And we have our flashlights.
Great! Now let's go fill our goodie bags.
Okay. What goodie bags?
Oh, we left them back at the treehouse. Oh, Mr. Boyd, we gotta go back.
Oh, it'll be okay. Hey, don't forget to hold my hand. Stay on the sidewalk. Use our flashlights.
This looks like fun. Hey, what are you playing, Captain Curtis?
It's a Halloween house beanbag throw. See, I try to toss a beanbag through a window, and if it goes in...
You did it! Oh, what a fun game! Okay, here we go.
Toss one beanbag.
All right, way to go.
Toss two beanbags, tidy up. Toss three beanbags, tidy up. Toss it in a window, tidy up. Ready, set, now let it go. Toss it in a window, tidy up.
All right.
Toss it in a window, tidy up.
Okay, one more. Terrific. Okay, who's next?
Toss one beanbag, tidy-o. Toss two beanbags, tidy-o. Toss three beanbags, tidy-o. Toss it in a window, tidy-o. Ready, set, now let it go. Toss it in a window, tidy-o. One, two, three, throw. Toss it in a window, tidy-o. Toss one beanbag.
Number one.
Toss two beanbags.
And number two.
Toss three beanbags.
And number three.
Toss it in a window, tidy-o. Toss it in a window, tidy-o.
I really like this game.
Okay. Do we have everything?
Well, let's see. We're with a grown-up.
Yep.
We walk down the sidewalk.
Uh-huh.
We have flashlights.
Yes.
And we have our goodie bags.
So, we can finally go up to the door.
No.
Why not?
You should only go to the houses of people you know.
Oh, right. But that's Mrs. Pennypacker's house. I know her. Mr. Boyd knows her.
I don't know her.
Then I'll introduce you. She's really nice.
Oh, okay.
Okay, we can go?
Uh-huh. Wait a minute. One more thing?
Yes?
What do I say?
You say trick or treat.
Oh, well, I'll say treat.
No, trick or treat.
Uh-huh, treat.
Listen carefully.
Okay.
Trick or treat?
Treat!
Oh, man. Ay, ay, ay.
Treat! Barney, I'd like you to meet some friends of mine.
Oh, Ashley and Alyssa.
My name isn't Ashley. It's Pamela.
And I'm Priscilla. We're penguins.
Oh, well, seeing you here makes me feel sort of like a cold cowboy. Burn. When my teeth start to chatter and my fingers freeze, that's how I know it's cold. When I shiver and shake from a little bitty breeze, that's how I know it's cold.
When I see my breath like smoke in the air, it's really kind of fun, so I don't care if it's cold.
It's cold. It's cold.
Fur. I wish I had fur. I wish I was a bear with furry, furry hair. It's cold.
Cold.
When the ground is covered with fluffy white snow, that's how I know it's cold.
When the trees are full of icicles, that's how I know it's cold.
I'll wear my hat and scarf and gloves. I'm just a kid who really loves when it's cold. It's cooking cold!
I wish I was a bear with furry, furry hair. It's cold!
Oh, yeah.
It's cuckoo cold!
Oh. I built a snowman yesterday. I know that he won't melt away because it's cold! It's cuckoo cold!
Thank you!
Okay, Sissy, Mr. Boy says it's almost time to go back, so this is the only house we're gonna get to go to.
Okay.
This is our only chance to get any treats. So, are you ready?
I am ready.
Good.
Okay. Oh, goody, goody, goody. Treat!
Oh, brother. Trick or treat, Mrs. Pennypacker!
PJ, and this must be your sister, Baby Bob.
Hello.
I haven't seen you trick or treating before.
Oh, that's because this is my very first time.
Well, you're both so cute.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, but I'm out of candy.
Out of candy?
Well, there were so many other children that came by, I just gave it all away. But don't worry, I still have something nice for you.
Oh,
a nice, delicious orange for Baby Bob.
Yummy, thank you.
And for you, BJ, a delicious piece of celery.
Celery? Ay, ay, ay. Gee, thanks, Mrs. Pennypacker.
Oh, happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Hi. How'd you do?
I got the orange.
Celery.
All right, everyone, it's time for the pinata.
Wow, it certainly is a big one.
That's because it's filled with Halloween treats and toys and surprises for everyone.
Super duper. Okay, everybody, let's give it a whack. Okay, come on. 1, 2, here's what you do. 3, 4, hit it once more. 5, 6, swing that stick. 7, 8, you're doing great. 9, 10, try again. Who's next? Okay, come on. 1, 2,
that's what you do.
3, 4,
hit it some more.
5, 6,
that's the trick.
7, 8,
you're doing great.
9, 10,
let's try it again.
Come on now. Who's next? Okay. 1, 2,
that's what you do.
3, 4,
hit it some more.
5, 6,
that's the trick.
7, 8,
you're doing great.
9, 10,
that's the end. That's the end.
Let's go. Well, that was a lot of pinata.
Yeah. Oh, look, here come VJ and Baby Bop.
Oh, hi.
Is the party over?
Oh, it's just ending now.
Well, then I guess I'd better go and help clean up. So long, everybody, and
happy Halloween.
Goodbye, Mr. Boyd. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Boyd.
Yeah, thanks.
What's the matter, BJ?
Well, I'm glad I took Sissy trick-or-treating, but all I got was a piece of celery.
Okay. Don't worry, BJ. I'm a fairy princess. Remember?
Well, so what?
Well, so, turn around while I wave my magic wand over your goodie bag.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. Move, I gotta do magic. Ooh, my magic wand now. Okay, you can look now.
Oh,
Yeah, but what's the point?
Whoa! Hey, check it out!
Sissy, you really are magic! you guys did this! Thanks!
Well, BJ, since you shared your time with Baby Bop tonight, I think everyone else wanted to share their treats with you.
And we'll share with Baby Bop, too.
Oh, okay. You want a bite of my orange?
Looks like this has been a happy Halloween for everyone. And what made me happiest is being able to share it with people I love.
Oh.
I love you. You love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too? This is the best treat of all.
I love you. You love me. We're best friends like friends should be. With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
I think this is the best Halloween ever.
Oh, I do too, Sissy. But I also think it's getting to be your bedtime.
No.
We better get going.
Okay. Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye-bye. See you, BJ. Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.
Oh, that's my mom. She's here to drive us home.
Oh. Bye, Barney.
Bye, Barney. Bye. Thanks for
everything. Oh, I had a really great time. Thank you. Happy Halloween. Bye-bye.
I know it.
Oh, I forgot my goodie bag. I'll be right there.
Okay.
Oh, thanks for everything, Barney. Happy Halloween.
Friends at Hit Entertainment. Barney's Best Manners, your invitation to fun.
Oh, there you are. Welcome to the big party. It's absolutely stupendous. It all started with an invitation to the party. Dear Barney, here's my new book of manners for children. I hope you'll enjoy it. To celebrate, I'm having a party at my home today. And you and all of your friends are invited.
To get ready, we practiced using very good manners. And we learned about party manners from Alice and her friends in Wonderland.
Excuse me, did you see a white rabbit hurry down this path?
When Alice was in Wonderland, what do you think she found? A tea party out in the woods with nothing else around. Oh, and before we knew it, it was time to put on our party clothes.
Oh,
man, oh man!
Wow, these party clothes are cool! Thanks, Barney!
The only thing that could make a party like this better is to share it with good friends.
Hi!
So here's your invitation, and I hope we'll see you here soon!
Good manners are important to everyone in the world!
Barney's Best Manners, your invitation to fun from your friends at Hit Entertainment.
Thank you.